government exploits unemployed people in Sweden. Next song is called Privet, and it's a brand new song. Hey.